On behalf of National Gallery of Modern Art, Bengaluru, I welcome you all. Now, regarding today's program, Madhu and I, we started planning this about 5 years ago. I'm extremely happy that she's conceived it in a way. I think from one art form to another art form, it's always very difficult. It's not so easy. And I have done myself a lot of work based on poetry, various poets' work. But music I've reacted to, and well, for a painter to do something from other sources, it's much easier. But from painting to do something on music or theater or action, dance, it's not so easy.
The Vriksha, that is the leitmotif that you see in his work. He first read a poem of Dara Bendre, our Gyanpeet awardee, Karnataka, which inspired him immensely. And that poem was called Kalpa Vriksha Vrindavana. The she, he and the tree, fantasy, the maithuna, where several deeply layered metaphors populate his space in this mystical grove of Bendres, where magical creatures, he, she, a couple, children, creatures, forest nymphs, all coexist in ecosystems created by these beautiful trees. It is a spatio-temporal work that looks at line, texture, paint through various movement and oral motifs.
ವೃಂದಾವನಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಗೋ ಹೊಕ್ಕು ಬಂದೆ Thank you. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಚ್ಚರವು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿದ್ದೆಯು ಏನೋ ಯೋಗದಿಂದೆ ಸುಳಿದೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿಯೂ ನನ್ನ ಸಹಜ ಸಖಿ ನೀನು ಹಿಂದೆ ಮುಂದೆ ಹಿಂದೆ ಮುಂದೆ
Thank you.
Memories of past bliss took shape and became real. Once again, we two became playmates in heaven. Words spoken long ago in jest echoed. Words of love whispered between us. The magic of your sweetness turned my grief into a melody of love.
Thank you.
eyes, and you became Radha. I heard through my inner ears, and you became Krishna with the flute. You disappeared into me, I into you. So I wondered, am I you or are you me? Before I could answer, I woke up.
Noodu tiralu, ola ganni nidiru, ni hego radhe yade. Kelu tiralu, ola giviyu kodalu, nannolage mayavade. Nanu neenu, neenu nanu. Nanu neenu, nee nanu yenu, enu tenuta lecharade. Enu tenuta lecharade.
Thank you.
From one craft to another craft, it's so amazing. But anyway, I got some ideas from this performance, but I have to do some paintings based on this. Please make it possible to see the exhibition sometime. Sincerely hope that the Madhu will be bring his performance, perhaps if not here, somewhere else. And I think one should not stop at one performance at a time. It should be done many times at many places in time. Thank you.
Thank you so much.